I can't understand the actions of my master plan. I can't a nigga rebel in the thoughts of a day. I can't understand the actions of my master plan. I can't a nigga rebel in the thoughts of a day.
Let's just be in it.
Still shitting on niggas.
Still shitting on them.
Yes, yes, Fire by Water. So listen, check it out. We're going to get into another video reaction. This one's going to be something special, for sure, for sure. We're going to get into that Busta Rhymes, Big Daddy Kane, Conway the Machine. Now talk about a fucking all-star lineup. What do you mean Busta Rhymes, Big Daddy Kane, and Conway the Machine? You know what I mean? That's three different generations there. And yo, we're going to get into Slap. I already know this is going to be some crazy shit. This is going to be real lyrical. And yo, let's just get into that Conway the Machine, Griselda Records. You know what I mean? Busta Rhymes, Flip Mode, Big Daddy Kane, let's go. Conglomerates.
Busta Rhymes! Conway the Machine! Big Daddy Kane!
Whew. Yo, this is all stuff. Yeah, let's go.
I go on and on and on and gonna push me back to where you get the warning.
Don't approach me,
I'm appreciate the slap today. Tahim Alam, King H. Daddy the Law. AKA Bus Rhymes, Big Daddy Kane, and the motherfucker. Yeah, we in the motherfucker this evening.
Talk that shit.
Rest in peace, Bismarck. Rest in peace to all of our former soldiers. Rest in peace to PNB Rock.
Yeah, so this is going to be a homage for all the greats, you know what I mean? Everyone who's put work down in the game. Let's go.
Look. Somebody polish my crown and put it back on my motherfucking... Yo, we on course now. Back with the force. Respect the ball. Shots at all. Shit, we got your head like pasta.
Hey, that angle though. Wait, let me get that back if I can. Oh, dumb fuck. This angle here. Hey, that's cold. I like that shot, you get me? And you can see Conway there on what would be the left, and then you got Daddy Kane on the right, you know what I mean? Real proper gangster shit. And then obviously the visual, obviously with the shot of Busta, whips in the background. Yeah, man, yeah.
Somebody polish my crown and put it back on my motherfucking...
Let's go.
Yo. On course now, back with the force, respect the ball, shots at all. Shit, we got your head like pasta sauce. Who's to blame? Burning this bitch and banging flame.
Yeah, we back. Effortless.
You know the name. Hey, yo, riding on empty, you should be fueling Amigo. Most niggas is finished, I pop yourself like Plaxico. Pass the dough, cook you and serve you like a casserole. And lay you out on the street and display you like a fashion show. Sorry, but I have to go, my spit is full of rockets. And I'm done with laying niggas in quadrilateral boxes. Compatible with toxins, the texture of my lecture will reflect the image of niggas getting chopped in a thousand ounces. The shit that I can cock this mix like type 2 diabetes mixed with high cholesterol artery block. You better call the cops, bro. Or quickly turn into one of them niggas abroad as a hellish unsolvable hostage. They stir the coke around like them niggas in mosh pits. I like niggas think they got it, but niggas just pop shit. We back to giving niggas bangers, controlling the block. It's the fact that I'm holding a rock while I'm throwing the knot, bitch.
Yeah, I see these niggas still lying on they raps and buying their own plaques. I'm so relaxed, I don't reply if you don't act. Killer been chilling, but somebody dying to bro snap. He dying to go rat. That's when y'all niggas gon' be dying to go rat. In and out of jail, so we don't mind if we go back. Got the rap, been a donor with science, don't know cap. Hall of Fame, and we just analyzing my old stats. Gliding on those tracks. My catalog in his entirety, y'all slap.
Go on, impact, machine.
Swing from every judge, wink to every stud. Yeah, Mercedes concept, where you get that from? Talking online, I ain't worried about...
The thing about Conway, yeah, obviously he's been talking, you know what I mean, saying that he's been slighted and people aren't giving him the looks for basically the works that he's been putting in, which I agree with, because if you look at my man's projects and albums that he's dropped, even just over the last 3 years, not even getting back into the vault, he's released some of the best material to come out, like for real, from King to a God. God don't make mistakes. Even some of the mixtape joints he was dropping, like this high echelon rap. And obviously he feels like he's not been getting looks, and obviously he had the back and forth with Funk Flex and stuff, but it's good to see him on this type of track because the legends are still saying, nah man, we rock with you. We rock with you. Cool, you might not be ringing on the radio, but fuck radio, we rock with you. So it's good to see him on this, man.
That bomb, I was bullshitting, then I 3-peat back to back, machine, what that feel back, I ain't gonna jack some. About to go on my Kobe and Shaq run. Punch a nigga in the chest and get a collapsed lung. Doe Street, Maybach, you know where I'm at. One.
Made a solid move to never stop
getting.
Decades later, steady by business. Spend a while saying, have pot of piss. Tried to give the game, but they said not listening.
Tried to give the game, but he said he's not listening.
Some of y'all got that.
Can only tell you once.
My third eye.
And your dad.
Move like the feds and hit every spot different. Put me a bus hit the block list. Let me try to
speak. Me a bus hit the block list.
Kevin's Hart with no state property. I can land wherever in this here monopoly.
Kevin's Hart with no state property.
The greens, I got the three. Stop playing, y'all. I got a thirst in me. But I left a spot at the table. It's common courtesy. The urgency for currency certainly working purposely. Even inadvertently turning me into.
Yeah, the boy still got it. He still got it. He ain't Mr. B. This is an OG right here. Salute, Big Daddy Kane.
Hercules, no nagging, and that's the depth of it. If y'all don't know the roots of this, then let me quest love it. Instead of y'all living
on... You don't know the roots of this, then let me quest love it. Yes.
Set budget. Make sure that bag's secure. Next subject. I ain't at the ATM to check luggage. My bag's carry on. We'll come to you later. I'm a real earner boy, you don't want it.
Wait. I'm not at the ATM. No, wait.
It's carry on. Here comes next subject. I ain't at the ATM to check luggage.
My
bag's carry on.
My bag is carry on. Next subject. I'm not getting with the promoter or what. Let me get out of these hundreds. What was it? Was it five? No, we ain't doing that. My bag is carry on. It's in the duffel. It's in the suitcase. Oi, I like.
I'm a real like boy, that. You don't wanna turn the boy into a Nat Turner boy. You about to be a learner boy. Enjoy yourself until I pop smoke and burn a boy. In this story, no one goes after me. I ain't the track, so you get last for me. Don't ask me to pass the mic, that's blasphemy. Fuck, I look like the y'all. DJ Cassidy, Big Daddy. Uh-huh. My man, let's count this rare because you be the type of fellows.
Yo, Big Daddy Kane just snapped. Conway snapped. Bust the bus, as always. That's ill. That's some ill shit.
Hold on! Wait a minute!
Alright, so Funk Flex is here to talk that shit. Produced by Marley Marl.
I get them exclusives first, baby! Busta Rhymes, Conway the Machine. Big Daddy Kane, produced by Molly Marl. Yes, sir.
Yo, that was ill. That was some cold ass shit. That slap, Busta Rhymes, Big Daddy Kane, Conway the Machine. You know what I mean? You hear the voice of Funk Flex on that, talking that shit too. Yo, Molly Marl, shout out you for that flip and on that beat. That's hard, man. And yo, these man, they ain't missed a beat. Obviously, Conway's still obviously an active. Everyone's still active, but you know what I mean? Conway's very much in the game. Obviously, Busta Rhymes is as well, but I mean, no one's missed a beat. Obviously, high echelon rap. Everyone holding each other to the highest esteem. You know what I mean? Saluting each other. You know what I mean? And as a collective, they mash work all. As individuals, they mash work. The visual's very clean. You know what I mean? Looking real nice. You know what I mean? Club scene. Girls in the back. Bottles, cars, chains. Everything looking crisp. And yo, man, I fuck with that. That's hard, man. Slap, big tune. Daddy Kane, though. Big Daddy Kane stole the show. He showed he ain't missed not one beat. You know what I mean? He could do this in his sleep. Some of those bars were real nice, man. Real proper stuff. And yo, man, you already know, man. Vibe by Wood TV. Come back for another one. Like, comment, and subscribe in this bitch or you're going to get a slap. No, not really. But yeah, check in, man. Come on, let's go. Vibe by Wood TV. We out.